Choosing a camera doesn't have to be hard. If you've already seen our video on compact cameras, you may already have an idea of what you want. If not, then let's talk about SLR or DSLR, digital single lens reflex cameras. They're both good options for getting you started in the world of photography. Unlike compact cameras, SLR cameras are both sturdier and heavier. They also feature a viewfinder, which displays what the camera sees. They use several lenses and a mirror to focus and bounce the image into the viewfinder to show you exactly what the camera will take a picture of. The vast majority of SLR cameras also feature a display screen where you can also see your shot. The most important difference compared to a compact camera is that the lenses can be changed. This allows you to have many more shot options available without having to change to a different camera. You can use a wide-angle lens for landscape photography or a telephoto lens to take a picture of the moon, all using the same camera. You also have full manual control over the settings for focus, ISO, depth of field, and shutter speed. Also, most sensors featured in SLR cameras will be larger than those of other types of cameras. This allows them to capture more picture information, making for a higher quality image. So choosing a camera really depends on what you will be using it for. And if you want to be able to shoot in all types of situations, as well as play with the manual modes, then an SLR camera is for you. It might be more expensive than a compact camera, but the quality you will get in every shot will be worth it. If you're in need of a lighter, more compact camera, then check out our video on compact cameras.
GCF Global, creating opportunities for a better life.